Data released by Pfizer and BioNTech suggests their COVID-19 vaccine is effective in children between the ages of 12 and 15.
It looks like the Pfizer vaccine for children and adolescents 12 to 15 years of age elicited excellent antibody responses. And it looks like in their trial, 100% of the children responded positively with good antibody responses to the vaccine.
The trial studied more than 2,000 adolescents. Some received the COVID-19 vaccine, while others received a placebo. Results show none of the vaccine recipients contracted coronavirus. The data also shows the vaccine appears to be safe and well-tolerated. Dr. Camille Sabella is a pediatric infectious disease specialist with Cleveland Clinic. He did not take part in the research, but says vaccinating kids is important for us to achieve herd immunity.
While children really have had very mild problems from COVID and in many instances become infected without having any significant symptoms, they can still transmit the virus and will be important to protect them as well, because keeping them unprotected will still leave virus, which is going to be around. And really, for us to really have a very good handle on the pandemic, we really need to protect everybody.
In the weeks ahead, the companies plan to present their data to the FDA for emergency use authorization in ages 12 to 15. The Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine is currently authorized for use by people 16 and older.